Okay. Move my camera yet, actually. I was trying to get a different camera set up earlier. Bit of a wider angle situation with the Xbox. Xbox unit. Xbox Connect, that's what it's called. Jeez. Right. My chat box appears to be working. So I've got a cable hanging from the ceiling now. Not sure how well that would work. It'd probably be better if it was central. Pretty good, a vodka bottle.
They're locking down the area.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah. Good luck.
Alright, well, if somebody joins chat, let me know. Well, if somebody's in the chat, let me know.
Whoa! Russell! Forge just took down the last substation!
Oh, let me see! Eli! The Forge just took down the last substation! Brace yourself, Alex! It's gonna come down!
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup! They've activated a backup!
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe. She can shut it down.
Your dad said.
I heard it. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
Can you guys just go away? I don't really want to deal with you guys just, yeah. Go. Headset position takes a little bit of tweaking. Gross. Oh shit. That's not a good throw. Anything else good? Oh, we got some. Huh. Hand hit the cord. I feel like I have the wrong amount of slack on this thing. One second. I do want to tweak something because I realized I turned it back off. There we go. Viewer count. That's what I wanted. Okay. Sorry. Yeah, it's working now. Maybe a little too little slack on that. Trying to decide if this is better or not. Give me the dang thing. I mean, here's the thing, like, I need a little bit of slack, but, like, you know, not a ton of cord. Ceiling's not super high in here.
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Not sure how that works.
Eli, come here!
What is it, Russell?
Listen to this!
Oh, oh. Shh!
Okay, well, go get them. You took over the entire planet 7 hours. How long has it taken so long? Oh, no, fine. I can make it. I'm sorry, guys. So, I'm thrilled you caught that. Yes, that was sarcasm as well. And just to remind you, the thing I need to talk to your boss about is how we're running out of time. Well, what about if I went and got my supervisor? Would that move the needle on this thing? No, that's the point. I am my supervisor. You're killing me. What am I doing here? I should go. Hi, okay, great, finally, hi. We need to move the box or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again.
Well, now I'm telling you it is ready.
Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone.
What in the history of today makes you think you're going to stop her?
Look, this guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just going to let him go again? Move the box.
Move the box.
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right, so let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second.
Oh, it's not Yeah, I was wondering how that wall was gonna explode.
Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
A couple names. Got three names. You know what? Here, you hold those. That one, we'll set that one there too. Need the wormy boy. Okay. I get I'm going down this way. I lost one. Come on. I don't think I'm going in there. That's how that works. Enjoy your present. Hi, friends. Where'd the thing go? Push and hold. Hold while moving. That's a bummer. I thought I would catch that.
What do you think they're doing in here?
Looks like they're milking the leggies.
Huh. Gross. And there goes my phone. Again. Oh shit. Oh, that's different. Oh, what about that one? Oh, good. There you go. That's your present. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I wasn't expecting two. Maybe. Oh, God dang.
Once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone.
Came up here for.
Thank you.
please. What? I didn't touch that. Oh, you hit the streets in. Okay. I didn't realize that you did it too. All the security. Like, you know what's going to make this real annoying for someone? Turn it into a puzzle. Gross.
Rust. What do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they... No. Sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens.
Well, I mean... bucket. Oh. That's locked, my bad. Thank you. Oh. Oh no. Well, that worked. Alright, well that worked out pretty well. Didn't happen to be alive a second ago, did you? Because, ain't no more. What's some more vodka? What else is this gonna take? I got all the things. Double shot. Tech. The ammo do I have for? I don't even have that much back in. Seems to be the only thing I can upgrade right. Okay. Wait, my chat isn't showing up. Oh. It looked like it was. Hold on a second. It showed an update from earlier, so I'm going to close and reopen it. Yes, I would like to close it. Launch Streamer Kit. Which is connected. And then I'm just going to hit an emote and see if it pops up. Maybe that's all it is I just didn't have it updated. It's working again. It's working. Yeah, it even shows emotes, which is kind of funny. Okay, well, that's going to be important in a minute, I bet. Oh. There's so many of those. I don't wanna. I'm gonna need that in a minute. On the hood of the car when it. There you go, present for you. Oh, if I kept my gun loaded, you know? Why do I feel it?
Thank you. 3 cells left. In here?
Yeah, no. I would probably die instantly.
No, I'm just shit. Leave a lot. Checking to see if anyone's typed in chat, because it looks like it's updating, and I do see a viewer count that's active and changing. That's good. All right, here we go. Got it on single shot now. They'll waste less aim. Okay. Okay. It's just a matter of switching them really quickly, I guess. Oh. Saving area. Oh boy. Did I just shoot my gun? For falling bricks. Cord is a little bit. That wasn't sus at all. It moves a little bit, but did I just eat that into my backpack? Give me the shotgun shells. Guess so. of the way. How did... Bro. How did I manage to freaking hit myself that much? Well, they knew I was going to be stupid and hurt myself, so. I'm a little confused. Thank you. Handle with care, huh? All right, let's see if we can go that way now. Okay. I feel like I left a couple grenades. Oh no, I used those stupid grenades. Host. Thank you. little concerned because I know those guys spawned over here, but
Alex, we're getting close to the vault now. You're not going to have many more chances to use your resin.
Good point. I'll see if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon.
Well, that's my fault. Hey, Corchy. Nice Pikachu emotes. That's working again. shit. Almost out of bulk over there.
Mags.
Oh shit.
Oh,
that's pretty much it. Need another group. Another group. None of these guys have extra. Bring that in. Probably gonna need it, like, keeping in mind that there is health in. I don't know why I'm keeping this stupid bottle of vodka, though.
More.
reach that one.
Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh shit. It's probably not the best thing that they know my name, you know? Or, well, Alex's name. The main character.
Left.
Walking around with some, can't move that.
One left. There's the control room.
I see it. We're almost there.
Alex, you there?
Yeah, Dad.
It looks like you will be able to get into the vault from up there. There's a terminal that extends the bridge to the entrance.
What's the security like inside?
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I tell you, there is security. But I've never seen anything like it. It doesn't make any sense.
I guess I'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out.
Did it just...
Alex, dead ahead. Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it. All right. Here we go. Time to go rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have lasted eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge. How far can that be? Oh, God. Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for Donnie. Right? Right?
Almost certainly.
Maybe?
No, not that one! Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving. Definitely not. That doesn't look good. Ugh.
Yeah, I mean, so much for docking it. You done fucked up? Yeah, I mean, I don't know if that was what was supposed to happen or not. Oh, and I'm facing the other way. Ruh-oh. Ruh-oh, ragging? Still loading. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure what that was, but, you know, that's how you dock it. You just pull all the levers and, you know, eventually it just crashes into the...
Alex? Alex! Alex, are you okay?
I think I just killed Gordon Freeman.
The vault's right there. Just go in and get him. What's left of him?
I'm on my way.
Response team. Overload protocol. Angle. Cauterize. Flash. Angle. Cauterize. Flash.
None of these guys have any ammo on them. Very frustrating. Well, hi friend. Or, well, whatever. Good night, little buggy. Turning goo into health. Nelson. But 97 is when the game originally came out. It just injects the goo into one hand. It doesn't, like, heal you. Enjoy! Oh, shit. Dead. Supplies are going to be important. And things and such. Is my last night.
A Strider! Deactivated though. Whew, lucky break there. Could you imagine that thing blocking your way?
Oh man, Roz. Don't jinx me.
Thank you. In the office doing. When does that end today, Orgy? Accidents are avoidable. Nice. Hey, bud. Hang out. Can't go through here. You have to go. Teams again. I feel like I'm gonna hit this button and it's just gonna be death. Nobody keeps explosives in your house. To sit there for another 30 minutes. Wow. Just heal. Boom. That's insane. They are just being one of the shittiest places work I've ever heard of, sounds like. Yeah, we know we finished training early, but we need you to sit there doing literally nothing and stare at us with the camera on so we can verify that you were actually here and you didn't leave. Like, what the? That's awful. I mean, I guess they are paying you for your time, but... work's over. Half-Life Alyx is seemingly wrapping up on some. Like getting really low on ammo. Searching all these busted up cars for some. Yeah, his corpse is here. Does he have ammo? Nope. Not even if I punch him. I think we're getting near the end of the game. I don't know. There's a lot of enemies happening and endgame style stuff. I've used all that help now. Inventory management of the game. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm literally just juggling items on the map because there's too much. They give you two health item pockets. I'm setting this down for a second. I'm going to take a short break. I didn't mean to take a screenshot. I'll be right back in just a few. I need to take a short break. Let's see if we can survive this time. Hostile showing fatigue.
Big gun, up ahead.
I think I've got an idea.
I just had it too, and it's a good one.
Oh, shit. I don't have, like, a sprint key. How many syringes are they going to give me in this part of the game? Jesus. Yeah, I like that. Thank you.
Ah, it's working!
did it, Russ.
Yeah, we did. We did it.
So, what, am I jumping in that now? Seems like a problem. That seems like a bit of a problem.
Okay, this is weird. But I don't know, it doesn't look too dangerous.
Kept that vodka that whole time. That's all I got. All right, we're gonna pan them. Bonk, bonk. I'm guessing that's the, prison. Calculator. Kind of pan. Well, it's neat. nothing around here. Well, that's going to be really unnerving if that makes me, like, change. Okay, those are head crabs. I thought I was gonna have to, like... Okay. Nice jump scare there, boss. Yeah, it's not creepy at all. Get the hell away from me. Okay, that's weird. Alright, I'm armed with the plunger. Don't make me use it. Sure, I didn't drink this whole bottle. Dude, look at the loaf of bread. Delicious. secret strange place. The fuck? Okay. So much random crap in here. No idea what this power is that keeps like absorbing energy from the walls and shooting it at people? Is that because of me. Yep. How did I know?
Impressive work, Ms. Vance.
Gordon Freeman?
Gordon Freeman. Ms. Vance, you wouldn't need all that to imprison Gordon Freeman.
So, who are you?
Perhaps what I am is not as important as what I can offer you in exchange for coming all this way. Some believe the fate of our worlds is inflexible. My employers disagree. They authorize me to nudge things. In a particular direction from time to time. What would you want nudged, Ms. Vance?
The Combine off Earth. I want the Combine off Earth.
That would be a considerably large nudge. Too large, given the interests of my employers.
Well, you asked.
What if I could offer you something you don't know you want?
Oh, Dalton, right.
Dad? What? Is that me? What is this? What's happening?
We are in the future. This is the moment where you watch your father die. Unless...
What? Unless what?
Unless you were to take matters into your own hands.
Oh, that's a thing.
Release your father, Ms. Vance. Good. As a consequence of your action, this entity will continue, and this entity will not.
Right. So, he's okay, right? He lives. My dad lives.
You are aware that you've proven yourself to be of extraordinary value. A previous hire has been unable or unwilling to perform the tasks laid before him. We have struggled to find a suitable replacement until now.
No!
You just...
I just want to go home. Send me home!
I'm afraid you misunderstand the situation, Ms. Vance.
Wait! Hey, wait! Wait! Wait!
Uh-huh. Well, those are letters. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know what you guys see on the floor, but I guess. Yeah. Those are some credits.
Wake up, Gordon. She's gone, Gordon. She's gone. Son of a bitch, it has unforeseen consequences. I knew it. When I get my hands on him, I'm gonna kill him.
That seems like a bit of a problem. Well, that was a interesting.